serpent, right. I guess it all started during a mission a few years back. My team was just a few moving parts in a larger campaign against a major drug cartel. Our primary objective was to take out the Serpent's defenses, starting with communications and recon facilities. The Groundhog leader, Hector, had a special ops unit on the ground. His mission was to capture the cartel's number two man, a guy named Vasquez.
Radio towers in this valley. Be sure to take all of them out. I can count 1, 2, 6 towers.
6 reasons to pull your trigger.
Yes!
Nice!
Stay frosty, Wolf One.
Girl, I'm so frosty I make snow shiver.
Pack leader! I'm seeing hostile movement all over this place! Wolf One, do you have a visual on enemy radar stations? Negative, pack leader. Then find them. Copy.
How's a nice lady like you sound so tough?
Worry less about how I sound and more about getting me into firing position.
Yes, ma'am. I got our target in sight.
Incoming! We're taking heavy fire! Wolf One, neutralize those radars.
They've got anti-aircraft batteries near the radar array. Concentrate on the missile batteries or we ain't gonna be in the air much longer.
Copy!
Hell yeah!
Keep this part in the air, honey!
That is so hot!
You mean me or my gun?
Oh.
Wolf One, shut up. Save it for the after party. Sorry, sir! Like fish in a barrel. All missile batteries are down!
Nice shot! All targets eliminated!
Well done!
Booyah! Thunder Strike 2, pack leader. We are nearing the target area. Operation Firewater will commence. In T-minus 3, 2, 1.
Thunder Strike 1, we have a high number of civilians inside the targeting area. You are cleared only to engage hostiles.
Thank you. 1. I have a boat. I'm going after the Tango.
Copy, Hector. We'll cover you from up here.
Doesn't want to admit he needs help.
We could put him back if he wants.
Let it ride, Zara.